How you doing? Hey, I'm Frank Lima, and I got challenged by Adam Van Gerpen to take this ice bucket challenge. And I'm donating $25 to the MDA, and I'm supposed to call out 5 names within 48 hours. They got to do this or donate $100 to their charity. I'm calling out brother Alex Areola, Fire Chief Ralph Terrazas, Employee Relations Officer Jesse Cisneros, Engineer John Libby, and Apparatus Operator Dane Jackson.
All right, here we go. Tony Gamboa, go ahead, Tony.